Good morning, grade 2. This is your chapter number 13, EVS. Chapter name is Air We Breathe. In this topic, today we are talking about air. What is air? Air is a mixture of many gases. As we can see air, we can feel air, and we get know that there are so many mixture of gases in the air. Oxygen is one of the gases present in the air. Oxygen is the very important kind of gas which is present in the air, which we breathe in and breathe out the carbon dioxide. We get oxygen from plants as well in the daytime. All living things need air to live. We all need air to live in. As what our nose is doing. Our nose is doing to breathe in the oxygen and breathe out the carbon dioxide. And we can smell with our nose as well. Moving air is called wind. For example, if I am having a book in my hand, you can do this experiment with yourself as well. You just take a book and just do like this. When you are doing this, you can feel something on your face. What is that? That is air. You can feel it. You can feel the air. And when we do this, what kind of air we feel? That is cool. That is very cool. And that cool air is called wind. Moving air. This, when we are doing this, this is moving. Right now, this is moving air. Moving air is called a wind. Usko kya bolte hain? Wind. In the daytime, when there are very windy day, jab hamara weather bahut windy hota hai, at that time we can feel so much air moving here and there. And in the storm as well, we can feel that. Sometimes it's very hot, sometimes it is very cold. It depends on the season. When we are feeling it in the summer season, that is lu, we call it lu. And when we feel it in the winter seasons, that is very cold wind, windy time. So, by this, we can extend our chapter, that is air we breathe. Now, as we can see, we can learn about the topic, what is air? In which we can talk about air is present all around us. Air is a part that is all around us. In atmosphere, you can say, in the room as well. In the you can say, everywhere we are moving, everywhere there is an air. It has no color. It is transparent and it not has any color. We cannot see it, but we feel it. Yes, we cannot see the air. We cannot see the air, but when it blows, we can feel it. We can feel it on our skin because our skin is a sense that feels something. Now, I am going to show you one example, an experiment. As you can try this experiment as well as in your home, at your home. Take an empty glass bottle, the big jar type bottle you can take, and just put upside down a bottle inside that. Aapko ek jar lena hai, transparent jar, in which you have to fill the water. And take another bottle and just do it. You have to keep it upside down, straight one. When you can do this, dip the mouth of the bottle into the bucket, fill water as shown alongside. You have to put it like downside, straight forward. When you can do this, you can see there is nothing get inside the bottle. Iske andar koi bhi pani bhara nahi jayega. It should be blank. Water can be the side places, but it cannot be enter in the bottle. But in the another one, when we do this, in the another side, if I am just tilted it, on one side, you can see then one side, you can see this side. On the one side, air can get in from this side, and on another side, water can also get inside the bottle. One by one, both the process will be going on. By this process, when air can get enter the bottle, water as well get inside the bottle, with sending some bubbles outside. As you can see, I am making some bubbles as well. These bubbles are coming out from the help of the air. When there is air in the bottle, the bubbles comes out from one side and the other side water get into the bottle. By this process, you can get that there is air inside the everywhere, whether it is a small bottle, whether it is your room, whether it is outside a garden, everywhere. there is an ill. I hope you all understand this. On the next topic, we are talking more about ill. Thank you so much.